to earn another 5 1.5-minute rounds in the 61-kilogram division. So let's get the fighters in the ring by welcoming to the ring corner from the Dragons Gym in Carlisle, it's Matty McLean.
Very pronounced height advantage for McLeish.
Yeah, definitely.
Peregrino is always the shorter man in these fights.
Peregrino is very strong, short, you know, but he knows how to deal with that height because he deals with it in most fights, like I say. Big knees there from McLeish. Big knees coming in from McLeish. Peregrino needs to lock the back there. Big knees there from McLeish.
Oh, that's Peregrino
there, wincing in the face of the knee. Referee calls it off. That's a TKO finish there for the first round for McLeish. Big knees coming into the ribs of Peregrino.
Those were good, strong knees. Peregrino had a bad weight cut yesterday. Sometimes that can affect your body, your ability to absorb punishment there.
There were some heavy knees, and they were very clean as well. Very, very heavy knees.
That's disappointing for Peregrino when you don't get to have even just a couple of rounds.
Yeah, he didn't even get to do it to have his start, really, but he's there to fight another day. And then, like you say, the referee done the right thing.
frustration from Fred there, but this is the gear.
Yeah, he seems frustrated. He was, looked like he was shaping up to be a good fight from both guys.
Well, it's hard sometimes when you get hit in the body and you just cannot get back up, and then moments later you feel fine.
Yeah, it's like you say, it's that wind taken from the body. You can't get it back until it comes back, and it's simple as that.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for both these fighters. Come on. This contest was brought to a close 49 seconds into round number one. Let's hear it for your winner by TKO, Matty McLean. And your brilliant runner-up, Fred Peregrino.